Our diocese is remarkably blessed with large numbers of young religious. We have all sorts of communities that have existed for a long time and brand new communities that give enormous, enormous spirit to this local church in their many ministries. I give thanks to God for the witness of religious men and women who selflessly serve this church.